lady or what? Ladies in the house tonight. I like being a fucking lady. Especially in the 90s, we get to say what the fuck we want to, don't we, girl? That's right. And still be a lady. That's right. Because you know, in the old days, they couldn't say the shit they wanted to say. They had the fake orgasms and shit. We can tell niggas today, hey, I want to come, motherfucker. Shit, we got Oprah. I watch Oprah, goddamn, because I ain't got no man. But that's all right, because between Oprah and my gynecologist, I'm satisfied. That's right, I learned to appreciate that fucking pap smear. Come out once a year, bullshit. I see you tomorrow, motherfucker. Shit. 10 inches of iron, hard, safe shit. When he finish, I smoke a fucking cigarette. Ask him, was it good for you too? And some women like foreplay, you know. If you creative enough, you can get foreplay with that fucking pap smear. Oh yeah, all you gotta do is say some shit like, doc, could I get a breast exam before the pap smear? Maybe a knot in this motherfucker, why don't you check it out? I know what you're saying. She's so fucking feminine and ladylike. She's such a fucking lady. Yes, I am. Love any lady. I like to shop, because ladies like to shop, don't we, girls? But don't you hate them bitches that work in the store following you around asking you stupid shit? Trying to keep you from stealing and shit? I hate them hoes. Bitches on commission, what I call them. You try some fucked up shit. Ooh, girl, that look good. Where you wed, bitch, okay? I try to avoid them. You know, I go to a rack and take 8 or 9 items off the rack and go in the fitting room, but they'll knock on the fucking door, won't they? How do those fit? Like, gee, they fit perfect, but my purse won't zip up now, bitch. Do you have a bigger bag I could use? Don't fuck with me when I'm being feminine and ladylike. I love being a lady now, you know, because you can say shit that you couldn't. For example, I could tell y'all right now that sometimes I'm in a shower and I gotta pee. I don't get out that motherfucker. Fucking way, you know what I'm saying? Shit, why wet up my toilet, don't you know? I know what you're thinking. She's such a fucking lady. That's right, I was raised that way. I like men, I like y'all. I ain't got none right now, but I like y'all. Y'all cool, but y'all do some stupid shit. Especially when you got a little old dick. You do some stupid shit them little dick men do. You ladies, you ever walking down the street, 2 guys in a car ride up, how come it's always that motherfucker on the passenger side that say, hey, baby, wanna ride? What the fuck I'm gonna do, take your place, motherfucker? Ain't that what you doing, getting a fucking ride? Stupid shit, man. Stupid. And I know by now y'all notice I've got some big-ass lips. Yeah, I know there's some big motherfuckers, too. Hey, I know there's some big motherfuckers. Yeah, all my lips are big, motherfucker. And he wearing about a size 4, little old feet, so you know his dick small. I couldn't give him no blowjob. My big ass lips, his little old dick. It wouldn't work. That'd be like trying to give a whale a tic-tac, motherfucker. And shit wouldn't work.